the smackdown on a good one. The spike. Heck yeah. Well, I could not be more proud. Got it done on our first hunt together. Beautiful morning. Seen a 6 and 2 spikes. Very eventful. Got his first deer on the ground. Let's go. have shot that 9 at a horrible angle. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. I could have waited 2 more seconds. Highly disappointed in myself. I pray that was a fatal shot. Give it a couple hours, I'll get down.
I greatly appreciate
Let's
it.
Go. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, that's awesome. Well, good job making
I'm
the
telling
right
you,
call.
I came right here to this road, and then I looked a little bit over there, and then I turned around and walked back down the road.
Dang, you're so close.
So close.
Dude, I could not be more happy. Thank you.
Yeah, man. That's cool. Good girl.
You want to talk about jumping in some shit and coming out smelling like a rose? Here it is. Made a horrible decision this morning. A horrible shot. It turned out great. You ran about 60, bedded up. Don't take shots like that.
Yes, sir.
Right there, buddy.
First bow kill. Finally. Man, I've had the worst luck with bows. He came in, I was setting up my camera. I turned on my camera and was zooming in. And I noticed a deer. So I zoomed in. I saw his rack, I zoomed all the way in, saw he was a little 6. Had to wait on him to come in a little bit further because that tree was in the way. So he came in a little further, I stepped over a little bit, worried about shooting my camera. And I lined up, took my shot, felt great, looked great. He didn't go maybe 25, 30 yards. Successful hunt on the Cedar Creek tomorrow for a 3-day hunt. Let's get it.
Never been so disappointed and so excited at the same time. It's almost been 20 minutes since I shot this deer.